deep dive.
Your next mission will take you to the beautiful Caribbean, but this is no vacation. I already told you we can't afford that. You'll need to destroy Zor's top secret submarine, but don't count on using an escape pod. We find those things at the bottom of the ocean all the time. The people inside are usually pretty dead.
Oh, I can't start the mission while just shooting it. Alright. Oh shit.
Welcome to our state-of-the-art Zoraxis escape pod. An explosion has disabled primary functions. This is an emergency. Please start engine manually.
Oh shit. I gotta be fast. What the? A grenade. Here's a small gift to repay your meddling.
Welcome to our state-of-the-art Zoraxis escape pod. An explosion has disabled primary functions. This is an emergency. Please start engine manually.
Yeah, but if I do that... Okay. How do I get rid of a grenade? I knew that was gonna be a bad idea. Okay.
Welcome to our state-of-the-art Zoraxis escape pod. An explosion has disabled primary functions. This is an emergency. Please start engine manually.
Okay.
Escape pod drained.
I'm gonna need that. Okay. No. Self-destruct abort code. Gonna need that. A moldy sandwich.
Please remember to ration your rations.
Probably gonna need that somehow. Okay. Reserve fuel. Don't want to open that. That's broken. Unless I have some way to fix it. Okay. Why do I have a weird feeling I'm gonna shove the grenade down the fuel? Fuck it. Let's try. Nope. That doesn't work. Okay.
Welcome to our state-of-the-art Zoraxis escape pod. An explosion has disabled primary functions. This is an emergency. Please start engine manually. Escape pod drained. Hull secure.
Okay. gonna need this probably. And this. And this. Oh, that's nice. That's even more complicated than I thought. All right, how do you get rid of a grenade? Put it in a bin and just close it, because it's a grenade. It's not gonna... I mean, shrapnel would pierce through. It's not an explosion. I just don't know what to do with the grenade. Let's just see what happens here. Ooh, no. Oxygen.
Oxygen level adequate.
What am I gonna have to turn the oxygen off for? Oh. Of course. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? If you blow up...
Welcome to our state-of-the-art Xeraxis escape pod. An explosion has disabled escape pod drained. Hull secure. Hull secure.
Okay. Motherfucker. Okay, I pick up the nade. Need to get that reserve fuel into here. But I can't put the nade down! If I let go, if it triggers if I let go, I'm gonna... Motherfucker! Okay, so I'm gonna lose a hand if I keep going like that. Got it.
Welcome to our state-of-the-art Xeraxis escape pod. Escape pod drained.
Come on, do the two brakes, please.
Hull secure. Hull secure.
Get this ready. For me. Alright. You up there. You just in case I need you. That's just a shit ton of nades, don't want to mess with that. Well, okay, I didn't expect it to actually run out, but alright. Okay! We open this up. What else am I gonna need my hand for just in case? Behold this.
Engine running. Wasn't that easy? The engine is engaged and we are starting our ascent. Just sit back and relax. System malfunction.
Oh shit. I need two hands! I need two hands! Fuck! You need to prepare more!
Welcome to our state-of-the-art Xeraxis escape pod. An explosion has disabled primary functions. This is an emergency. Please start engine manually.
Fuck you.
Hull secure.
Fuck. Okay. I mean, another option to put out a fire is get rid of the oxygen. But I don't know if the game would allow it. Let's just top it off. Nope, okay. Okay. Everything ready for me. Probably put this somewhere else. Oh yeah, I forgot I could do this. Haha! Telekinetic powers! Okay. Lose a hand.
Engine running.
Oh, yeah.
Wasn't that easy?
Fuck
off.
The
engine is engaged and we are starting our ascent. Just sit back and relax. System malfunction. Would you like to vent oxygen? Venting oxygen.
No. No, no, no.
No leaks detected.
No, no. Fuck me. Okay, so I need a way to open this.
Welcome to our state-of-the-art Xeraxis escape pod. An explosion has disabled primary functions. This is an emergency. Please start engine manually.
Fuck off.
Escape pod drained. Hull secure. Hull secure.
Motherfucker. Whatever. Of course. Yeah, it stops when you get to a certain amount, so that doesn't even matter. Okay. I'm gonna need this. Probably move these over here. Oh, God. Okay. Got that, got that. I missed one hand.
Engaged, and we are starting our ascent.
Fuck
just
off.
Just sit back and relax. System malfunction. Warning. Engine overheating.
Wait, what? Oh, come on.
Engine temperature critical. Explosion. Would you like to vent oxygen? Venting oxygen. Oxygen level, structural integrity failing.
Fuck off.
Hull secure. Self-destruct in 9. Escape pod drained.
7. Q for odd. Wait, what the hell?
Five digit code required.
Our communications are back online.
Open hatch above you and signal your rescuers. Have a nice day.
Ah, there you are, Agent. We thought we'd lost you to the wilds of the Caribbean.
Fuck you.
We're approaching your position now. I hate to say I told you so, but no, wait. I love to say that. I told you so, Agent, but your love of escape...
Fuck you. No leaks.
You transmitted from the strong stomach before you gave it the old TNT ta-ta. Point to a hunting lodge in the Alps. Well, don't ask me why submarine coordinates lead to the mountains. I couldn't even begin to want to understand it.
I'm guessing Twistpin is putting something in there for yourself so you don't have to hold the goddamn maid the whole time. emergency speed run to 2 minutes. Oh my god. Jeez.